Tuesday.
Success against the odds.
Dr. Nancy J. Williams, First Fruit Natural Healing Home.
We believe in wholeness and health all the way around. We have detox programs, weight loss programs, detox foot baths, nutritional boot camps, colonics. We have just a host of services so that you can have total wellness in your mind, body, and soul.
She walks her talk. She is the living embodiment of the holistic health and wellness that she teaches.
I chose to become a holistic doctor because it actually came from my own sickness.
She's an absolutely person that perseveres.
I want to thank Dr. Nancy for creating the First Fruits Natural Healing Home. It is truly a beacon of love and light in the South DeKalb area that is reaching out all over Atlanta.
Congratulations on your nomination.
Regina D. Page, Tax and Accounting Solutions.
We're a full-service CPA firm. We provide individual income tax preparation for individuals as well as small businesses. We also provide internal audit and corporate audit services, bookkeeping, accounting, write-up services, as well as business consultations.
Regina doesn't simply take your information and, you know, send you back a report every month. She actually takes a significant amount of time to sit down with you.
I became an entrepreneur because I wanted to have the freedom and the flexibility to control my time on a daily basis, also to be able to provide job opportunities for other individuals within my community.
She has an amazing reputation, and I just see that continuing on. So I wish her the best of luck in her tax and accounting business, and congratulations.
LaTanya Story, LPS Consulting.
LPS Consulting PR provides media relations, public relations, and marketing for professional athletes and celebrities.
One of the things that I love most about LaTanya is that she's a motivator. LaTanya pulled talents and strengths out of me that I never knew existed, and she does that with everyone that she comes in contact with.
Well, one of the greatest achievements that I received this year, I received the Women Out Front Award that was bestowed upon me by Georgia Tech Women's Basketball for the work that I've done in the Atlanta community in sports. And so that was something that was very humbling. And for someone else to be able to see what I've done, because you never know who's looking at you and who's watching you, but it just goes to show that my impact in sports and being a woman in sports has touched someone and hopefully changed their lives.
Success against the odds.
Super Tuesday.